This is Dr. Anina Abraham from Advanced Retina Care. I'm going to explain today what vitreous haemorrhage is. Vitreous is the jelly inside the eye, and when this gets full of blood, it's called vitreous haemorrhage. What does the patient see? Now, a patient starts seeing red spots in his vision. Some lay patients typically explain a red streak of blood they can see inside their eye. Yes, it is blood. If you see red floaters, you may be having vitreous haemorrhage. So it is important to get a retina checked up. Why does vitreous haemorrhage happen? It is very common to see this in diabetic patients who have not been examined, who have not been treated early, because diabetic patients end up having diabetic retinopathy over a period of time, and eventually this causes bleeding inside the eye. Also, if there are clots within the blood vessels, you can eventually develop vitreous haemorrhage. The scary part of vitreous haemorrhage is it could be associated with a retinal detachment. In this case, it needs immediate surgery. So vitreous haemorrhage should not be ignored. Young patients can also have vitreous haemorrhage. There's a condition called Eales retinopathy, in which the blood vessels become very narrow, blood flow to the retina comes down, and eventually bleeding happens inside the eye. All this is treatable, but it should not be ignored, because if it's ignored, it can end up in serious complications.